Osteoporosis, maybe, is what he's got.
Brittle bone disease?
Basically, he's got something that he was diagnosed with 10 years ago, and now it's working its way into the ankles. They think the septus kind of upped its time into it and made it worse, but it's something that destabilizes the bones, and they can't fix it.
Yeah, it's osteoporosis.
So that's kind of why they told my dad they can try and fix the foot itself, but they don't know how it's going to go. They weren't sure how it was going to go because it was working its way into the ankle. And I had talked about it. Lisa had talked about it. My mom listened. And we had told her that maybe getting him in at this time to get the surgery done wouldn't be the worst thing. But it was honestly my dad's decision. But we all kind of agreed that maybe getting the surgery that way on the knee instead of trying to fix the foot again and getting it down to square one. Oh, hi, Major Ashford.
Ow,
I got punched.
Immediate medical assistance
down.
Needed. Agent down.
Is that other guy? There he is.
All clear.
Coming for help.
Compound is all clear.
I can't be all of them. Check the interior while I get Henry's people to maintain the perimeter.
If it's not working, you might have to, do it solo. Wait, you're solo.
Yeah. So, but, yeah, no. So we were discussing, like, because they're, like, honestly, if they take below the knee, it's done. Whoa! Hi, 1 frames per sec. How are you? That wasn't my stream either, guys. That was the game. But that's why they kind of took
more,
because then it shouldn't have any more residual effect on the thing. Is this actually part of the Lincoln Memorial?
Yeah. You know there was an interior?
When we went to D.C., we didn't go into the interior.
There's a museum.
Interior.
There's a museum, too.
Maybe we did go to the museum. I'm not sure. That was when I was, like, really young.
There's a museum to the Lincoln Memorial.
Where did you come from?
Hey, wait, I want to punch you.
You want this?
I recommend watching up behind you. Oh, hi, dude. I didn't realize you were laying there.
Can you run it?
Oh, god damn it. Oh, you gotta chase after him. I'm not fucking chasing after that guy. He just ran. Like, that way.
Literally right around the corner.
Still.
You didn't go that far.
Fucking trust these damn people. One. Let him get up. I want to shoot him in the head because I want to get this commendation. Come on, stand up, dude. Two.
Detected.
Perfect.
Three more.
I literally stood there and let him shoot me so you could kill him.
Oh, he could have shot me either. I don't really care.
Have turned the memorial into a base. There's an area beneath you with increased security. Isaac can't access data on this location. Stay alert. I don't know what you're walking into.
Oh, tunnel! Kill those fuckers! Bravo! Get the rest of those motor rounds into the tunnels!
Careful with those rounds! You want to kill everybody in here?
You hear that? Fuck this noise. I'm not dying to help with the ammo count.
DC-62. Detected.
Heads up. Isaac just ID'd those shells as chemical weapons. Can't afford to let the True Sons escape with those. You gotta find a way to close up that tunnel.
You useless shit! Why the fuck haven't you got this locked down? Keep the shells moving and hold the line.
You know, I've never understood that. Why yell, stay away from the command center? We would have never found the command center if you had said it. No, fuck you and fuck your jizz.
You don't like being covered in jizz? Come on, stand up.
Oh,
you
stuck.
Fucker! He moved.
Easy down!
Do they have to be back to back to back?
Yeah. God damn it, I fucking missed it. Oh shit. Yeah, that'd be five consecutive headshots.
There's a yellow dude, you can have him.
God damn it. Serious trauma.
Oh, I'm dead.
Wait, really?
Agent incapacitated.
Hold on.
Come and get me.
Ow.
Need to brush back.
Where you, old fucker? One. That was a fucking shoulder shot. Shit. What was that? Shoulder shot. Ow! Okay, you fucker. Okay, let's not do that. One. Two.
I might have killed him.
Oh, that's fine. I need to kill him. I just need to get the headshots.
I don't know if you hit the second headshot, that's what I mean.
Yeah, I did. I saw two sets of damage numbers. I don't see your damage numbers. I still don't know how to open this door, and it bothers me. There's a bunch of loot in there.
Hold on. Wait, I have an idea.
Oh, there it is. Shoot the yellow box. Okay. There you go. They ain't gonna get the loot. I didn't realize that.
I saw the cord. That's what made me think of it.
According to the schematics Isaac pulled upstairs, we can lock that tunnel door from their control center. That should keep them from being able to transport those orders loaded with DC-62.
Don't shoot these guys yet. I'm gonna change it. Actually, no, I need this. I need the headshot damage. One. Two.
Isn't that four?
Three. Maybe. Hold on. I'm just double counting. Hold on, stand up, dude. Start shooting.
They're trying to close the tunnel.
Oh, where's the other guy? Where the fuck is the other guy? No, there's one more. There he is. Yeah, come on, dude. Come down here. You fucker! You made me miss! Eh, whatever.
Me?
No, it was that guy.
Have some more!
Medic upstairs.
Damn.
Right on top of me!
Hi! Why are you here, dude? Get out of here.
I'm going down.
Okay. Get that combination. We're gonna check really quick.
You don't get to run. Stop running.
Protect. No. Teamwork. No. Combat. Ah, accuracy distinction. Yes. Sweetness. Okay. By the way, fuck that. So we have to, okay, so actually here, we can actually do this on this guy coming up.
That should keep them from getting more of those mortars.
So there's gonna be a big guy that's armored coming up. We have to destroy each piece of armor with, at the last point, leaving the helmet.
Why?
It's a combination.
Oh.
So he'll be alone. He'll be the last boss we fight here, because we fight three bosses in a row. So just like work on the legs, then the arms, and then the chest, then the helmet.
You want to take care of that? I don't know if I
can. Yeah, I can. I can. Because since we're in the same group, it won't matter who does it, so. But yeah, once we get him spawned, just work on killing the other enemies. Not work on him.
Oh, you mean him? Private Trevor Hansen?
No, that's an engineer. Fight three bosses in here in a row, back to back to back. This is just the first one, the second one's a medic, and then the third one is big and saucy, which is what we need. There's Private Jeremiah Ramos. He's dead.
Private Jeremiah dead.
Okay. So then we need to... I'm gonna probably use my pistol on it too. I think he's spawning. Yep, here he is. Okay, kill everybody except him. He's got a grenade launcher, so... Or no, he's got the flamethrower. He's got the flamethrower. Ow! Bullshit. I'm on fire. Hold up. This is not fun.
I'm trying to shoot the leg.
You're fine. I'm just using a pistol, so... Because I don't want to fucking murder him. I need my armor, Jesus Christ. Okay, dude.
Hey!
God damn it! I hate the fucking flamethrower!
Hey! I don't know if he has armor on his legs anymore, I can't tell.
Yes, he still does.
One more shot, nice.
You'll see the difference. And also, we'll see what happens when they break.
Can you hear me?
Okay, one leg's down.
Oh.
Fuck, he's gonna flamethrower me again. Let me get to his other side. There you go.
Both
okay.
His legs are
arms.
Down.
Focus on his, like, right arm.
That's what I'm doing.
Oh, shit, he's gonna probably flamethrower me. Just, yeah, make sure you're doing slow control shots. Come on. Oh shit.
I don't want your back. I can get the left arm now because it's more in my area, so if you want to work on the arm, right a little.
I don't know why he's not flamethrowing me. I'm fine with it.
You were bugging him?
Okay, there's that arm. Okay, I just need to get the other arm.
Damn it, I missed. I got a few shots, maybe.
Okay, it's okay, there we go.
You're
a fuck. Oh, really? Now he's doing this shit again? Okay, stop.
I got the other arm.
Okay, stop. Chest. Be very careful with the chest. Oh. Okay, helmet. Okay, I have to be very, very careful with the helmet. He's like, don't be careful, be careful. Stop. Here, just let me... I can shoot him in the helmet because I'm just using the pistol. I'm just using single shots.
You wanna make this last longer? Go with me.
Okay, there we go. That should be the commendation. He should have no armor left.
By the way...
No, he doesn't.
I nicked him in the head and broke
shit,
it.
Shit, I'm down. That's fine. I'm getting up.
He's dead.
Okay,
oh,
the ultimate question is...
Inside the memorial.
Yeah, it is.
Commendation.
Because I just got the achievement, which is a rare achievement. I got the Ubisoft reward, which means we have the commendation.
I didn't get it.
What? Was it because I did it at the end?
You might have. Damn. That
so
fucking
that
sucks. That's whatever.
So
I can do it myself.
That.
I can do it myself.
Okay. Next time. Need to make sure. I need to start taking apart shit. Hold on.
Okay, you're fine.
Because I'm full on inventory.
What are you, level 22 now?
Still level 20, it looks like.
That's odd. Oh, because you haven't actually completed the mission yet.
Yeah, give me a minute.
Oh, you're fine.
Alright, so what I want to do is I want to head back to one of the settlements. I don't care which one, just one of them. I need to sell shit.
No. So you got the
like
armor
heavily
distinction, right?
I got the Ubisoft reward. I got the fucking achievement.
An achievement for it?
There's literally an achievement for it, yeah. I don't have the commendation for it. Oh, where the fuck did I just get teleported?
Oh, sorry, I ended up in the,
No.
I stopped in the elevator.
Yeah, so it's called... Mission. Hold on. I'll tell you what it's called. It is called Undressed to Kill. Destroy every piece of a tank's armor, then eliminate the tank. Oh, probably because I killed the tank because you were down.
Might have. Yeah. Undressed to kill. Destroy every piece of a tank's armor, then eliminate the tank. Yep. But... The combination might be for somebody else, because it's called the Armor Breaker Distinction.
Yeah, I don't have that.
I don't know. I can do the tank one some other time.
Wait, I don't have the Northern Award. Find the What? I can't... Oh, there we go. I can take it back. I'm being stupid. Echoes.
I'm gonna go grab this freaking Shade Tech cache.
Database. I wanna test a theory of mine. Hold on. Alright, I have 27. I'm gonna do this while you go get that.
Wait, what? Why does it say that? Yeah, I am. It's not till 11.
It's 9:30.
Yeah.
No, I was saying that to Vic.
Wait, why have we not, like, completed the... Hold on, it didn't say that we've, like, completed the stupid...
Secure the Lincoln Memorial.
Yeah, it says exit
Wait
the memorial.
For other
oh, there we go.
Oh.
Jesus Christ.
Jay dealt a great blow to the True Sun's infrastructure. We confiscated a massive cache of chemical weapons and eliminated their stronghold near the campus.
I'm level 21.
You should be proud.
Fully upgrade
today.
All settlements.
Yep, there you go.
I'm gonna go talk to Henry Hayes because, like I said, I gotta go up there anyway and teleport shit.
Okay.
So, I'm gonna go up there and we got 20 minutes. I'm okay going for a little longer. I don't know what time you wanna leave your house.
Not till like 10:40 or something.
Okay, I'll go till 10:30. I'll go another hour at least. In that way, that'll be just enough time for you to do what you need to do to go.
Fuck. Damn it. Couldn't get the last piece of armor off before he died. Okay, that's fine. You gotta talk to Henry Hayes, you gotta reactivate the Shade Network, you gotta do a bunch of shit. By the way, congrats. You'd officially completed every main mission.
Oh.
And he's got to do side missions.
Let me recruit Emma Richards for the recalibration station.
Hi, I'm Emma. I've been recruited to help out at your base of operations with recalibrating and fine-tuning equipment. Glad to be working with you.
Okay, let's see.
And cutscene because I fully upgraded all settlements. Concert stage, clinic, solar pump. Okay. I gotta visit the public space here.
You've also got some people to talk to there that give you side missions.
To be sustainable, we need to have
energy.
Yeah,
I know.
This solar pump should provide enough juice to run the entire settlement.
Bust all your
left. Let's talk to you. Kevin Green.
Missing campus patrol.
My bullets have to hurt so bad. I don't know if you heard, but
we got a
Constitution camp got overrun. There were a lot of good doctors there, trying to keep it open as a medical clinic. I barely managed to escape, but luckily the campus took me in. The others were gonna try their luck in the sewers. I worry about them. They should be here, not in some dingy rat hole. Would you keep an eye open for Maddie Tran? She was leading that group.
Good. Make sure you're really pushing. If you're not cracking ribs, you're not pushing hard enough.
That's not the public space.
We've never stopped improving our clinic. I'd say what we've got is pretty good.
Oh, here, project. This is something I wanted to do.
Anything you can do to help.
Project's finished. Achievement! Project management! Complete a project for both the theater and campus settlements. Okay, then. You need 3 masks. Here. Donate.
Group augmentation inactivated.
Donate.
Make sure you don't do it too quick, or it'll eat your item, and, yeah, it'll
save. Oh, no, they fixed it. It just blanks it out, and you can re-donate it.
I'd say, because that was that's the not problem, is that it would eat fucking item, which wasn't really that big of a problem, it was just annoying. I was like, come on.
Yeah, no, like, hold on.
Mostly, it sucked when it ate,
group augmentation.
When it ate, materials. See? Crafting materials.
There you go.
Like titanium and stuff like that.
Yeah, no, if you look,
yeah,
you
I
just saw.
Saw
me do it with the titanium, so it's fixed.
Because, by the way, titanium, it may not be rare, but God, is it hard to fucking come by and eat tons of it.
We gotta go to the fucking theater for this one. God damn it. Alright. It's just easy. Because I have to, like, here, donate a glove. Take it. I don't care. Donate chest armor. Take it. Donate knee pads. Because this gets rid of a lot of my, like, stuff that's kind of taking precedence in my area. Donate ceramics. Here.
Need holsters.
Yeah. Donate electronics. Donate chest armor. Well, there's one. I need 2 more of them. Donate backpacks. Okay, I can do that. And donate carbon fiber. And neutralize elite outcasts and so much other shit that I have to do. That's at the theater, so I'm fine with that. Okay.
Thanks for your help in
the
fight.
Those poor boys.
This is the way out. Oh, here we go. There's 2 people here. Teresa Cruz.
Agent, the outcasts are up to something weird in the relief camp by the Potomac River.
Civilians in distress.
And when I looked over the fence, I saw them emptying blood bags into crates. God knows what they're planning.
Okay.
Maybe you should go and check it out.
Go up here.
Artura
Pena. Agent, we've received a distress call from a community near the Treasury Department. They're getting harassed by outcasts. They need
it?
Help.
It's here.
You can
check
do something.
Out.
Can't you?
Please don't blue screen like that.
We've got a bunch of talented musicians here who have volunteered to organize concerts. That ought to help cheer people up.
What did I just... picked a plush pot flower? What? I just found a...
Yeah.
A charm.
If you look around there, you can also find the plush hippo. Somewhere. I don't remember exactly where.
Hey, Alex.
Oh, you have the plush hippo.
Yeah, I have it.
You also have your gold bar. Your space shuttle.
Oh, wait. Oh, recruitment merit. Cool. Finish that, because I recruited everybody. I still have no teamwork. Oh, look at this. I have 0 of the teamworks. Mainly because I still also don't have a clan. Oh, commitment distinction. Hours completed, missions completed. Bombs?
I found a goat. Oh no, it's a deer. Looks like a goat.
I found a goat. Oh, it was a deer. President Waller's presidential coin. Okay. Character. Oh, so now I'm gonna start getting purple gear.
Nice.
Caro cash key fragment. 29. Backpack on. Shotgun. Meh. Alright. Children's farm. They are experimenting. Okay.
Yeah, it's Rhea Farm Children, didn't you know?
You know, I read it like that too. And now for something completely different, here's some music. Oh, it's like a little preschool, okay. That's my stash. Vendor! Okay,
glad
we gotta do
you.
This anyway. Sell. Market junk. Oh no, I don't want to get rid of these protocol, these mods, do I?
It's up to you.
What are they used for?
Mods. For modding things. If you have too many, just get rid of some because they do have gear score.
Restocking my inventory. Happy to do business with you.
Because auxiliary battery. Okay, I can add that. Right. By the way, getting like putting stuff on it. Right. It gets it out of my inventory for while it's on something. Right.
Yes.
Okay. I'm just gonna do it this way because I can mod it from okay, that's cool. Didn't know that was a thing.
Did you figure out you can mod it from your menu screen?
Shut up. And we'll talk about it. Okay. Alright. I still have to talk to, well, one him. Okay, there's the other guy. What is it telling me is the new in my stash? Or is it just saying talk to Derek
mail.
Chang.
Mail. Danger. It's in your stash. It's in the mail. Last week, the outcast got a tap.
No, I didn't see anything in my mail. Been using the radio to broadcast propaganda. I'll double check.
Place is stocked full of machine tools too. It's no good though.
Okay.
The outcasts are too strong, and Henry hasn't been sending out scavenging groups if he knows they're going to come into conflict with them. Still, if you start the attack, I'll see if I can convince Henry to send back.
Dash? Yeah, no, mailbox has zero.
Oh, I don't know.
Public area. Oh, there's the public space.
Group augmentation inactive.
Visited it. Goodbye.
Group augmentation activated.
To kill Isaac. I swear to God. Stop telling me about the fucking group augmentation. Isaac!
Guarding location nearby.
He's like, okay, hostiles guarding location nearby. Other?
Hey.
Okay.
So there's this beekeeper I know, Jeff. He's a bit of an oddball. I mean, the world's gone to shit and he barely seems to notice. Anyway, supposed to meet him this morning. He never showed up.
Detected.
My gut's telling me something's wrong. He lives in the square near the Bank of Japan.
What field proficiency?
If you end up around those parts, will you keep an eye out for him?
Does this look like the face who's willing to help people? Huh? Huh? No, it does not. I'll look out for your buddy. And the campus is done. Meet Henry.
Yep. Yeah, you should get two side missions, one for each.
Come on in. Got another favor to ask you.
How do I get in here?
About a month ago, some people that
I do
weren't happy with how I was handling things decided that they wanted to take their chances on.
Oh, by the way, once you're done with all that and you talk to everybody through all cutscenes, there's some supplies at the Washington Monument.
Without reason to believe there's going to be a major attack. Now, I've sent people to provide security, but
literally just running around grabbing shade tech caches and
not
clearing
just for
out
the added firepower.
As I see that.
You've done so much for us already. But maybe with your help, we can convince them to come back. Give a settlement another chance. Before it's too late.
How the fuck do I get in here?
Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna fast travel to you, go to the theater, go to Washington, go to the White House.
Wait, why do you need to fast travel to me? I'm not even at the Washington Monument anymore.
Oh.
Just do everything else, then go to the Washington Monument, because it'll still be there. It doesn't go away.
I'm gonna go to the theater, cash in a project, and then we are probably gonna end up doing almost all the side quests before we finish Division 2's main mission. Division 2 has become like Stardew currently, which we will go back and finish when I want chill days. It's just giving you guys a little extra content on the YouTube kind of thing. What the fuck is blowing up?
Everything.
Alright.
What did it cost you?
Where the fuck are you?
Everything.
Oh. I was like, where the fuck did you go?
How the fuck do I... Game, I can't walk through this door. I'm not fucking magical.
Look for a
Why
wire.
Why is there a snake on the vent? Oh, oh, snake
See?
Disappeared. Okay, never mind. I'm just gonna freaking ignore that. Trusinski. Let's see. No, there's another path down. I was gonna find out how the fuck to get there. Is that a giant fucking crocodile in the sewer?
What?
Okay, game. That's a interesting Easter egg. I'm gonna take a screenshot of that and just walk away.
I'm a tombstone, you cat.
I don't need to know about the crocodiles in the sewers.
Don't walk the streets unarmed. Take care out there. And look out for each other.
Honestly, I was not expecting that.
You should have. Projects finished. Blueprint reflex sight. And 20k XP.
I'm so glad you were there.
Okay.
Thanks.
Where are you at, like, level 2 now?
Level 2?
Just, like, do all this and you're level 2.
We're still waiting on a delivery of 18 mortar rounds. Skill, 7 out of 8. We're gonna also go get our last skill. And reactivate the Shade Network.
So, are you missing a skill? So you should have all your skills. There's no more fucking missions. How do I get this damn building?
Okay, I'm gonna finish doing this. If you haven't found your way into the building, I'm gonna fast travel to you.
This this building fucking bothers me, because it says there's a way down, but there's not actually a way down, because the only thing that's here are a bunch of bikes.
I'm going to help you first. Hold on.
Okay, so what you don't understand is that Shade Tech caches sometimes have puzzles to go get them. This is one of those. I don't know how the fuck to... I got another puzzle to get somewhere else, but it wasn't where I need to go. Oh, I'll show you the crocodile then. Or the alligator, whatever it is.
Before we enter here, because we're going to get like 20,000 cutscenes. Oh, this person's recruited. This person's recruited. This person's recruited. And activate the Shade Network.
Is there a secret ladder in here?
I'm gonna die if I come there and I'm like, Alex, it's right here. And I just go there and you're like,
is this?
I swear to God.
Manhole. Is it underneath this pile of crap? Oh, okay. Do I have to bike share? No? Okay. Let's see. Oh, puppy.
So how's the big-ass TV on two desks doing?
Good. Hi.
It spawned me on this house. This thing. It spawned me on this.
Okay, so, to point it out, Shade Tech Cache is apparently, like, right here. Or down, it's under here. It's right here. Under here, it's telling me to go in this building and go down the stairs, which I see right there. No, I already tried opening the doors. See, you can see the stairs right there.
Okay.
Okay, there was a little puzzle that had me open that door right here so I could climb up here. Which there was loot and nothing. So, then, I thought, well, maybe it's down. So I went over here, because there's an entrance into the sewers.
1 minute, I'm on my way.
By the way, there's a ton of loot down here that I opened, or saw, didn't actually open it. By the way, if you thought I was joking, if you come around the corner and look behind me. Other way. There you go. It's
Killer
a sewer
Croc,
gator.
Is that you?
It's a sewer gator. Okay, so like the GPS tells me to go through this door.
Oh.
I can't.
Where?
Go through this door. Oh, and the snake's back. See the snake?
Hold on.
But it's a snake. Look at it. Now it's gone.
And now it's gone.
So you see what I mean? This is what I've been dealing with.
There's a turtle here, with a hard hat.
This way.
Okay. So the GPS says for you to go in there.
You can mark the Shade Deck and can show you where to go.
Hostile broadcast.
Observational studies conclude that the DC-62 is toxic. I got some good news.
It's a fox.
Okay.
Oh, baseball game's finished.
Huh. Uh-huh.
Figured it out.
What?
I figured it out.
Oh my god, I'm coming back. What was it?
There was a lock on the door that I didn't see. Actually, no, you don't have to come back. Wait, no. Because I could open up the door in the sewers. Aha! Hi. Oh, jeez. By the way, be careful. It's guarded.
What?
It's guarded. Like,
snakes trigger me right now.
Oh, there's a case over here, by the way.
Oh, that's a yellow. SRSA-1. So Alex?
Yes.
Where was the lock?
It was on the door. There was a lock in the handles of both these double doors. I just couldn't see him through the window. I just happened to shoot at it and get lucky.
Alright, back to what I was doing beforehand because. Yep. Fucking goddamn it. So do we want to do... Because we're probably not going to finish with Division 2 on the channel if we finish main missions. Because me and Alex have already stated we're going to do Dark Zone stuff. We're probably going to work on getting all my side quest stuff done.
Oh, and you still have the entire endgame to do. Which is going to take probably just as long. Trust me.
So... It's up to you. Do we want to go ahead and do the main mission and finish it up, or...
We don't have any more main missions. You need to level up now. We finished every main mission. The last three things we need to do to get to endgame are the three strongholds, and we can't do...
Oh,
we can. We can do one stronghold.
Alright, we'll do the... Do we want to do the main final mission, or do we want to do a stronghold?
Wait, can we do all the strongholds right now? It'll let us do all of them? Oh, yeah, no. It'll let us do two strongholds right now. It was to the outcasts and the hyenas.
We're just about ready. Your hard work has really improved our communication.
So it's up to you
security,
if you want
to
which one you want to do.
It just cut off
room has a
Manny
team, additional radio
to tell
coordinators
me Manny
and a staging area for
base of operations upgraded.
We're running cleaner ops, managing resources better, and limiting collateral damage.
You can do either or.
The sick base starting to feel less like a field hospital and more like a clinic. The new ICU and surgical suite.
I'll tell you the way that your story progression is supposed to do. You're supposed to do outcast, or next you're supposed to do hyenas,
the
then outcasts, then
to be reactivated
sons.
Nationally. Once it's up
according
and running, we can communicate with agents across the country.
God damn it!
I really don't know how to thank you for everything you've done. Without your help, I don't know that we would have survived.
Do we
want
to do it prior to the main mission then?
Thank you, agent.
But we don't have another main mission. That's the problem. So the last thing you have to do are the strongholds, that's it. That's all you have left.
Oh.
We did every other main mission.
There's no big final mission?
Yeah, the strongholds.
Okay then.
Mission completed. I don't know what we did, but mission completed.
I activated the Shade Network.
Oh. Oh, you got the cutscene.
Just a few moments ago, the Shade Network was restored nationwide. For division agents still struggling to hold this country together, and all of you fighting alongside them or laboring day and night to support them from here, this is the turning point where desperate hope becomes bold conviction. You have already overcome impossible odds. Thanks to you, good people in this city are starting to feel safe again, and our enemies are running scared. I say it's time we kick them out of their castles. To make it clear to those who stand with us and those who would stand against us that we will not hesitate. We will not compromise. We will never surrender. We will bear any sacrifice and secure victory at any cost.
Done. All right, so which one is the first one normally story-wise?
Top right. The, hyenas.
Hi there. Great to see you again.
Just give me a sec.
Remember, if you need equipment fine-tuned or recalibrated, that's what I'm here for.
Really far away.
That's fine. Recalibration is a way to modify a stat or talent on an item. It can also increase the gear score in the process. By recalibrating items, you move a stat or talent from an unwanted item to a new item, destroying the unwanted item in the process. Recalibration is limited to items of the same type. You cannot, for example, transfer stats or talents between weapons and gear or between different types of weapons or gear.
It's a lot more confusing than that. They didn't update the tutorial because recalibration changed the last update. I would explain it, but it is very complicated. Once you start getting, like, above level, like, gear score 400, that's when you really start to use it and just play with it, and you'll figure it out.
Okay. Tired of your haircut? Want a new tattoo? You can change your character's appearance in the basement of the base of operations. When you visit the barber, you can change your haircut, hair color, facial hair, if applicable, tattoos, face paint, and scars. You can change your appearance as often as you like, but it will cost you some e-credit each time. Okay, we gotta go talk to our quartermaster, which was still down here. I thought I was in the basement, but I was wrong. Because he's right here. Coop! I can finally unlock my drone! Alright. Cards of 30. I have 39 shade tech.
Hey, over here.
Four, nine, 12, 15, 20, 23. I need two Shade Tech and I can finish up my fucking perks. Joshua Summers, Otis Sykes, Emma Richards. Okay. Everything else I need to be level 30 to unlock.
Yep.
Alright. Bounties.
Hey.
The Division has then identified high-value targets across DC. Find them on the Bounties tab on the map and look for the zone they are active in. Activate the bounty to locate the target. Find them before they get away. And Dark Zone perks available. So I guess I gotta go talk to the lady for the Dark Zone.
Hey. It's kind of 18, 19.
Hello again.
Nope. Wrong way. Dark Zone perks. Tier 2. Terminator. Breaking the law. Clearing landmarks.
Agent?
Backspace. Okay. Cool. I got my perks done. Alright. What? So you said top right?
Where'd all this stuff come from?
Yeah, you can just fast travel to me. Standing in it. One
place. I tried telling them that. The argument is strength in numbers. We don't want the division.
Alright, we'll probably end up doing one stronghold because that'll be about probably 20-ish minutes. And then we're ending after this stronghold either way, because one, that'll be about as probably close to as 10:30 as I feel comfortable getting us to. So by the way, I'm guessing either one DLC is going to come out that's going to give us more missions, or two, we're getting Division 3. That's pretty safe to say, I would guess.
I'm saying they just had the mission that added the first raid, so.
But yeah, we'll end after this. When we do this next, I don't know. What I might end up doing, this is honestly the reason we're doing Division 2 so sporadically. It's whenever one Alex feels up to doing it, or he's available to do it because of his work schedule. Sniper!
I'm gonna get blinded. Oh no, I'm not. Cool.
Is this all just a push in and destroy?
Yeah, shit, I'm disoriented. I can't fucking aim.
Restock? Yeah. Oh. Enter the arena.
So, I would like you to remember this hallway that we entered.
Okay. Why?
We'll see.
Is this a baseball stadium? Or a basketball stadium, I should say?
See, he's a guy playing basketball. Is this a baseball stadium?
Yeah, I know. I'm fucking... brain farted on it.
Sweep the first concourse. I forgot. That's a turret. Please don't blind me. All I heard from the freaking enemy. Get out of here. Survivor and Team Survivor.
I told Diesel we need more people guarding the entrance.
You can give him shit about Diesel, it if we all live through this.
Dime?
Right now, I need you to do whatever you can with whatever you got.
All right, I'm on it.
Saw that yellow.
Wow, that guy has like every single effect on him.
It was bleeding.
I think the only thing it wasn't was blinded.
No, he had the disoriented thing.
No, there's also blind.
Oh, I'm gonna be poisoned?
All the thing he was missing was blind. He would have every effect on him. Which there is a gun, by the way, that does damage. That does increase damage for every effect on it. Really, dude, are you just standing there? Oh. Is there another guy? I see the red mark. Where is he? Oh. Fuck that guy. Broke the thing.
Local power offline. Circuit breaker detected.
Boop.
They walked right into it.
Let's go.
No. this. I need this.
Red's game's over. And hear the fireworks.
Do one.
I don't know. I just hear fireworks.
I'm gonna look that up real quick, because if my mom's asleep, I want to be able to tell her when I go up.
Hours got tased.
Lovely. We got 6-0'd.
Not surprised.
It's so sporadic. Like, they can win some games for fine, like they'll do amazing, and then like 2 games later they'll be like back and doing shit. I've never really, like, I'll always ask what the score is, but I really just don't care about the score.
Sure, you can't see him. Any more?
I need this shit. Thank you.
I wish I had more bullets in my clip.
We're set up in the mall. They're not getting through here. Don't die, motherfucker.
I got something called thermosponsive polysphere, or polymer.
We're set up in the mall. They're not getting through here. Don't die, motherfucker.
Oh, we're eliminating their high command.
Yeah.
AK, Alex is gonna walk in and just dome all three of them in like 10 seconds.
No. Because one of them hasn't spawned yet. One of them will spawn. There he is. Hi, Brooks. Okay, he took a clip. Reload. And you're dead. Brooks is dead. It's one.
What? Well, I better go get this dude. Hey! No!
I think he said no to.
I'm going up. There's a big bad shield, motherfucker.
What? Another guy down there. Oh, it's a medic. Oh, come on, dude. I can't get you there. Hold on, man. I'm gonna get that right here.
Doop, doop. Still there, sweetie?
Double tap.
Fuck. Everybody get yourselves ready. This situation is serious.
Knock, knock. Open up the door. Alex gonna give it to you.
Diesel, where are you? The garage. Just stop those assholes, all right?
Of course I will. Now fuck off and let me work.
Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real. Alex got a 50 cal. C3, knock off whatever the fuck you're doing.
Oh, they have an armor.
No, I didn't know that.
I'd recommend getting out of the line of fire.
Woo!
Just as a recommendation, don't get in the line of fire. And neutralize and use.
Hey, Diesel. I have a gift for you.
Nope. I the armor makes it useless. Ow, shit. Oh my god, no. Caught me in a corner. Fucking slapping the shit out of me.
Agent down.
Come on, get me up. Get me up. There we go.
Agent down.
There you go, he's dead.
I was getting my ass beat.
Can you get the fucking out of here? just that one guy, really.
Gonna skin you alive.
Diesel, what's going on down there? Diesel, are you there too, you inbred son of a bitch? Everybody get
to Diesel, you dead too, you inbred son of a bitch. Hey, look, weed. Not really, but still.
Airborne toxins at unsafe levels. Filters failing. Air filter function restored. Air quality acceptable.
I'm just missed following one. Him at this point, guys.
Where is he? Where's the other guy? There he is.
Listen up. We got devils in our house and they mean to kill us all. Stand and fight. You hear me? Stand and
devils,
fight.
Devils, more like fucking Satan and his sidekick.
I don't want to talk about it.
Airborne toxins at unsafe levels. Filters failing.
How are the airborne toxins at unsafe levels? We just left that area. I just want fucking the other guy to spawn. Come on. Spawn the other. Ow, you fucker. Slap me. Where is he? And he's dead. It's not the boss. Jump behind you, by the way.
I have an LMG pointing in his face as he's just like.
Where's Dime? Oh yeah, Dime spawns already. Hey, Dime! Suck. Oh, I missed him. Where is he? There we go, right in the crotch. Just 50 caliber him in the dick. Where is this guy?
Dead.
Oh, there he is.
Taking out the hyena leadership is in faction disarray. I'll send teams to start securing the supplies and the equipment those bastards were hoarding. Now let the best of them.
There we go.
The settlement will be able to rest a little easier now.
There's the hyenas dead. I think we're able to do this a little earlier than usual because you should be like level 25 when you do this.
Oh.
That's so. Remember that hallway we started in?
Yeah. Wait. Wait.
Yeah, the exit was right here.
So can we just go anywhere in the district now?
We can go in this district if we wanted to, anyway, without the thing here.
I gotta get that safe house.
I know, that's where I marked it. It's like right around the corner too.
So I'm gonna get this,
Hold on. You see these guys? See these guys?
Yeah.
Double kill! Oh, I missed. I missed the dog. Well, I didn't mean to. He was just... Because the 50 cal penetrates. You know. Like, Squirt did your mom.
Russians nearby.
The fuck? Who the fuck's Squirt?
Our leadership's dead.
I got one. It's them or us.
Oh. Yeah, go unlock that safe house. Oh, I'm in combat. Fuck. No, I'm not. Check something.
augmentation inactivated.
Looks like Aegis were stationed here during the early days of the outbreak. We're fortunate to keep the hostiles confined to the city, even if that means more problems for us. You may be on your own out there, but we've got your back. Good luck, Agent.
Shade tech cache detected.
Let's go north.
It is 10. It's basically 10:32. Shit. So.
Yeah, I know. I'm checking on this hunter thing over here that we missed somebody last night, and then I'm gonna pop off. If you just teleport.
Server
to me, I'm
figuring.
Right here. See if the switch is here.
Shade tech cache detected.
Hey, clear to come on.
All right, I'm fast traveling.
Okay. Yep, but I can't interact with it, so it's not. Is it actually nighttime? Yeah, it's like 1:56 in the morning, so. Guess that one's done. Yeah, guess so.
Well, hold on. Let's see if I can activate
it. Tech cache detected. Drinking water detected. Friendly control point detected.
Yeah, be right here. Are you able to activate it?
I'm not sure. Detected. I don't think so, but the lights are on this time. I'm just gonna run around this. See. Oh no, there's hostiles here. Remember, there shouldn't be hostiles in here.
Oh yeah. You have to kill this guy. That's probably why.
All right.
Okay. Now try and activate. I didn't realize it was hostiles. Nope. It should just press X on it. Nope. Nope. Okay. I don't know.
There's a hostile missed or something? Because there was still a red bar. I remember when we were up here.
I would have aggroed them.
I don't know.
It's whatever.
Alright. And go enjoy John Wick.
What the fuck? Just freaking explode stuff in me.
Yeah. I tried to light you on fire.
No, I'm just gonna leave a call on here.
Alright. I'll talk to you guys later then.
So, yep.
Enjoy your movie and let me know about Endgame Sunday. What you want to do. If you want to go and say that. Alright. Thank you all so much for watching Division 2. I am 90% sure there's no stream tomorrow. And I am 100% sure there's no stream. Sunday. So, anyway, so you guys got actually a good thing doing Division, doing an Origins today, because that makes up a day. So, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all Monday or tomorrow. So, goodbye!